In this example, we calculate the molar mass of an organic compound from the osmotic pressure of its solution. The problem reads, 0.135 grams of an organic non-electrolyte is dissolved in enough water to make 205 milliliters of solution at 22.4 degrees Celsius. The osmotic pressure of the solution is 25.6 torr. Calculate the molar mass of the organic compound in grams per mole. The equation for osmotic pressure is osmotic pressure equals the van 't Hoff factor times molarity times the ideal gas law constant times temperature. We can rearrange this equation to solve for molarity because we are given the osmotic pressure and temperature. The osmotic pressure is given in torr, so we need to convert it to atmospheres. The van 't Hoff factor for a non-electrolyte is 1, so it does not change the equation. The ideal gas law constant is 0.08206 liter atmospheres per mole Kelvin, and the temperature must be converted from degrees Celsius to Kelvin by adding 273.15. Plugging these numbers into a calculator, we should get 0.001389 molar. Next, we can use the equation for molarity to solve for moles of solute. Moles of solute equals molarity times liters of solution. We just calculated the molarity, and we can convert 205 milliliters of solution to 0.205 liters of solution. We should have 0.0002847 moles of solute. To calculate the molar mass, we divide the mass in grams by the moles we just calculated. Completing this calculation, we get 474 grams per mole for the molar mass of the organic compound.